One of the things that I've always been inspired by is the street culture, sort of the street pop culture. For example, street fashion, street music, street food. I think for me, what happens on the street is often where we eventually see becoming, the norm. So I like that. I like getting inspiration from the street for all sort of the arts, and that I think there's just amazing, amazing material that comes from the street.